If you're in the mood for something that's creamy, spicy, and comforting, I have just the thing. Oh, what is it? This is pasta alla vodka, but with gochujang. I'm pretty sure pasta alla vodka with gochujang is my new favorite thing ever. So if you want this recipe, be sure to check out americastestkitchen.com/Sam.